A leaked French report in 2019 showed that without Western assistance, the Saudi-initiated war in Yemen couldn't continue. The UN, they removed Saudi Arabia from the annual list of child killers. That was a disaster for Yemen. That's the UN whitewashing Saudi's crimes. Why is this happening? There's over 100,000 kids have to die from this war in Yemen. 100,000 kids. And the Saudis have been removed from the child killing list.